help you?
All right, honey, what's going on?
Good morning, Mr. Austin. How are you today?
I'm doing good. You doing all right?
Good, thank you.
Are you working hard?
Very hard, sir.
All right, first day on the job, where's my office?
Your office? It's on the top floor. Excuse me, one second.
Good morning, World Wrestling Federation.
What's that? Hang up the phone. Hang up the phone. What was that?
I was answering.
Do you always answer the phone like that?
Yes, sir.
How long have you been working here?
I've been here a year now.
Let me take the next one. I'm going to show you how this is done. Give me that. Yeah, who the hell is this? Really? Well, what the hell do you want? Right, Vince McMahon. No, I fired that son of a bitch. Right. He comes back and, yeah, I'm sure I'll have the son of a bitch give you a call. And remember, if I don't see you around here, I'll see you around. Here. That's how it's done, honey. Can you handle that?
Yes,
sir. If you can handle that, give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, where's my office?
Top floor.
Gotcha.
Who the hell is this? Yeah, what the hell do you want?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the new CEO has apparently already been to his office and is now on his way to Mr. McMahon's office. What's he going to do there?
Now get your ass back to work. That son of a bitch. Vince McMahon.
Welcome, Mr. Austin.
Good morning, girls. You got to help me out a little bit here. I'm in a transition phase. Help me out. You are who and you do what?
I'm Danielle, and I get Mr. McManus coffee.
When do you? That's real special. And you?
I'm Giovanna, and I get Mr. McMahon his Chateaubriand.
I like a good wine every now and then myself.
And I'm Jill, and I'm their backup.
You're the backup. That's wonderful.
All right. Mr. Austin,
yeah.
Since it is my job, can I get you a cup of coffee?
Yeah, well, it's already 10 o'clock in the morning. Don't drink coffee at 10 o'clock in the morning where I come from. I'll take a cold beer instead.
Perhaps something to eat?
You know, come to think of it, my stomach is rumbling a little bit. I'll have another cold beer.
Can I get you a cold beer too, Mr. Austin?
No, honey, but I will take a Crown and Seven.
Oh, Mr. Austin?
Yeah.
There's a board meeting in 5 minutes.
I don't like board games.
Oh, my gosh, JR.
All right, gentlemen, and I use that term somewhat loosely. The reason I call this meeting here today, our first meeting together, so maybe we get to know each other on a one-to-one basis here. What I hold in my hands is a new orientation manual, and I expect each and every one of you to memorize this thing front to back, back to front, whatever you got to do. You've got to understand what direction this company is now going. You, take that, and if he can't read, you read it to him. Let me move his office supplies out of the way so I can see you.
Office
supplies?
Let's get
to know each other. Let me ask a few questions, find out what you do, what your damn names are.
That's
you, sir,
good.
You do what, and you are who?
I'm Dennis O'Rourke, Senior Vice President of Marketing, Research, and Development.
Really?
Wow.
Is that supposed to impress me?
I hope so.
Well, you're fired.
What did I do?
You're fired for looking stupid. Now get your ass out the door. Get your ass out the door.
I never did like that guy. He's been here 9 years.
Well, look, if someone sent your ass on the way out.
Nobody ever knew what he did.
I hope you got some more smart asses here. Hey, block in. Yeah, you.
Me?
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Jason Vasquez.
Well, what do you do?
I'm a mailroom clerk here.
Would you like a promotion?
Hell yeah.
Well, then come over here, sit your ass down, you got your promotion.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Right, your job is this. If I snap my fingers, damn it, I want a beer and I want it now and I want it open.
You got it.
You can't promote him.
Does anybody have a problem with Jason's promotion?
Yeah, I do.
I said, has anybody got a problem with this promotion?
No, sir.
All right, let's continue the meeting. I'm really getting to know you guys. You do what?
My name's Kevin Albanese. I'm the director of MIS.
You got some pudding hanging off your nose there. What does MIS mean? Mingling s***?
No stone cold. I'm in charge of your computer department here at the World Wrestling Federation.
Tell me more.
He's a nerd.
I take care of any...
No, I don't want to hear more, because what I want to do right now is have a good old-fashioned beer-drinking contest, because I want to find out exactly where you guys stand. The rules are simple. I'm going to pass out this beer. Jason, pick up all that damn beer that you spilled earlier. Do you do that at your house?
No, sir.
Then you won't do that here if you want your job. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm going to pass these sumbitches some beer.
You promoted,
I want everybody
idiot.
To drink up. The rules are this. When I come back in this room, if you're still standing, you still got a job.
What is he doing?
If you're not standing, if you land on the ground, puking and pissing and vomiting all over the place, that means your ass is fired.
There has never been alcoholic beverage in that boardroom.
Start bringing the damn beer. No slackers here. Here, you
they drink every day at lunch.
Three. There you go. Hot shot lawyer.
Two-hour lunches.
There's another one for you.
Bringing those damn martinis and stuff.
I snapped my damn fingers. I better have one. Gentlemen, start drinking right now, and that's the bottom line, because the new CEO says so.
Oh, my God, no! Maybe they'll get this right. No!
Human resources, just where I needed to go.
Stone Cold looking for the director of human resources.
There you guys are. I've been looking for you. Hey, I'm digging the power tie there, Chief. Let me get a good look at that. Beautiful. You got the cutout going. You might have some potential.
That's Matt DeLuca.
Allow me to introduce myself. Stone Cold Steve Austin, CEO. You are what? And what do you do?
My name is Sarah. I'm the human resources specialist.
Sarah, human resources specialist. Let me see what we can do here. Sarah, why don't you use your resources and go get old Stone Cold a couple of cold beers?
Excuse me?
I'm moving or losing. I know I'm thirsty here. I got meetings to do.
Wait a minute.
I appreciate the respect.
Yeah, Sarah.
Please don't hit me.
I'm not here to hit you, son. Relax. Relax, all right? You know what we have here. Let me tell you what we have here. This is an orientation manual. Do you understand that? What I want you to do with this is to memorize it front to back, back to front. I want you to know the direction that this company is going in. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Because you know what might happen? Do you know what might happen? I might come back and quiz you today, tomorrow, whenever, about the contents of this manual. Something easy, like, let me see, start you off with something basic like, here we go, we'll do this one. Austin 316 says...
I know that one.
Well, give it to me, kid.
I just whooped your...
It's okay. Go ahead and say it. I'm telling you, CEO, I'm giving you permission. Profanity is allowed here. Austin 316
what?
Says...
I just whooped your...
Don't say it.
...ass.
Oh, my... There's a brown nose for you, JR.
You got to work on your attitude, son. You'll come from here. Austin 316 says...
I just whipped your ass!
See, I knew you had some potential, kid. Now, do you know where I counted you?
Right down the hall.
Then lead the way.
Look at this. What a brown noser. Look at the beak on this guy. Look at the swagger now. Matt DeLuca's got an attitude.
It's right this way, Steve.
That's it?
Right in here.
I'll take it from here, Tiger.
Crazy son of a bitch.
All right, Chief, how you doing?
Good.
This accounting, am I correct?
Yes, sir.
So the numbers go on the pieces of paper, everything like that, right?
This is the place.
I want to see some books.
Books?
Which set of books did you want to see?
How many books you got? Just give me some damn books so I can look at some numbers here.
Which set? How many sets are there?
See what we got. Let's see what we got. Beautiful. I'm not an accountant, but I'm smart enough to see what's going on here.
Okay.
So deal with some, a lot of big numbers here. How come they're written in red?
Well, those are losses.
Losses?
Yeah.
Well, while we got losses, we need to be making money here, and I know we're making money. Why are these losses?
Well, unfortunately, we've had a few losses from some incidents you were involved in over the past
like
year.
What?
Well, there was the Zamboni incident, and the limousine incident, and the beer truck, and the
house.
The
tight truck. All right, let's go into some different figures here.
Right.
That's a hell of a figure there. What's the story on that?
Well, that's Vince McMahon's salary.
Somebody's just making that much money?
Well, he does all right.
I guess he does. I'll tell you what I want done. Take a couple of these zeros and put them behind Mick Foley's salary because the son bitch needs a little help with his medical bill.
What?
You understand me?
We can do that.
Let's move right along here.
You can't do that, Kenny JR.
Yeah, here we go. That's a good number. What's the bill on that?
Oh, that's Shane McMahon's salary.
Shane McMahon is making that kind of money?
Yes.
I'll tell you what we want to do. We want to change Shane McMahon's salary, just scratch that off. We want that. That is now the beer budget.
The beer budget?
We don't have a beer budget.
You said what? See, Vince, after spending the entire day going over the day-to-day operations, the new CEO of the World Wrestling Federation has determined that what you need here is just a little more bullshit. Because
what?
I've been walking around in it all day, I might as well be swimming in it. I got a little something for you.
What's he doing, JR? How many beers has he
drank?
All in moderation. Oh, look at
the
this.
Urban boys, bring that shit in. Bring it on in, boys. It's something that's...
What
whole
is
room
this?
Is full of bullshit.
That's JR!
Get out of the way, son. Come on, bring your boat in. Come on. I want to pile up
in Oklahoma.
See, this
that's cow manure.
Man, this is exactly what I think about you and your little
cover.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, don't spare no expense. We'll let in. Damn, come on, boys. I said bring in some more boats. We got a good pile here, but this ain't good enough for Mr. Man. Bring it on in.
The flies.
Yeah, double on the rest of this pile.
Dung beetles.
The bottom line is, Vince, this place smells like
Vince, get out of here. Oh, look, now Stone Cold. He's pouring beer on it. I bet it's high quality cow manure.